Yeah, this year's Amazon Prime Day will be a two-day event on July 11th and 12th. How can you get ready? First, make sure you have a Prime membership. You need that. After the free 30-day trial, it's $15 a month. Second, make sure you bookmark the Amazon Deals page. This is where all the good sales are gonna be. And start browsing now. There are already exclusive features in there, and it's invite-only deals. You're gonna see this little yellow button here, Request Invite, right below the price of an item. Clicking this button right here will register you for when that item goes on sale. Then when it does, you're gonna get an email with a special link to click and purchase it at the sale price. So what kinds of deals can you get this year? Up to 60% off on Amazon devices like Echo Dots and Fire tablets. We're already seeing up to 55% off headphones, and this is the best time to buy a TV. They're gonna be marked down anywhere from 50 to 75% off. More tips at RossenReports.com. Happy Amazon Day. Back to you.